The Boston Terrier and French Bulldog are as unique as the next dog, but both will very quickly find their way into your heart. Both dogs were first seen in the 1800s and have become very popular dogs in their own right. In this video, let's find out which dog is the king of bull breeds. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. Exclamation mark. French Bulldogs were first seen in the 1800s, appearing on the streets of Paris as a cross between an English Bulldog and the local Parisian dogs. They were excellent fighting dogs because their flatter faces allowed them to bite dogs and continue to breathe, while their pointed ears meant that it was harder for dogs to bite them in retaliation. In comparison, the Boston Terrier was first seen in 1870, when Robert C. Hooper of Boston purchased a dog of unknown bull and terrier lineage and named him Judge. Judge is now known as the ancestor of all Boston Terriers. His litter was bred with French Bulldogs, which provided the breed template for the Boston Terrier. By 1889, the breed was extremely popular and is one of the few dogs to have originated from America. Appearance: Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog. Boston Terriers are known for their smooth fur, usually marked with black and white. They have large heads, pointed ears, and a short tail. Their body is stocky and short. They are known to carry themselves gracefully. Compared against a French Bulldog, they are known for anything but grace. Their legs are short and stocky, and their body is triangular to match. They too have pointed ears and a flat face but are heavier set than Boston Terriers. French Bulldogs come in a variety of colors such as fawn, brindle, tan, black, white or blue. This can be a solid color or patches. Specific grooming requirements. In terms of specific grooming requirements, unlike similar dogs, these dogs do not need a lot of grooming. Neither French Bulldogs nor Boston Terriers require clipping. They do need brushing though, as both the Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog shed regularly, and therefore are not suitable for allergy sufferers. Due to their brachycephalic heads, these dogs need a lot of dental work. Tooth brushing should be done regularly, at least once a month if possible, and regular visits to the vets are recommended. Nail clipping should also be done regularly by a professional, such as a groomer or veterinarian. Boston Terrier vs French Bulldog temperament. Both the Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog are known for their larger-than-life personalities and zest for life. These dogs are known for their kindness and ability to get on with other pets, French Bulldogs especially. The other thing these dogs have in common is their snoring. Due to their flat faces, these dogs are renowned for their snoring and other noises such as wheezing. When comparing the Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog, you will probably find your French Bulldog snores more than a Boston Terrier, but any prospective owner of these dogs should be prepared for a noisy puppy. Boston Terriers are known for their fiercely affectionate and loving nature, likewise French Bulldogs too. Are these dogs good with families? French Bulldogs get along famously well with children and other family members, loving nothing more than a ball game in the garden. Boston Terriers dote on their families. They love all people and will take to children very quickly. Their small size is a clever disguise. They will love to play with your kids and will always be up for a run around the garden. Boston Terrier vs French Bulldog health issues. Both the Boston Terrier and the French Bulldog are brachycephalic dogs, meaning they have a flattened face. This causes a large amount of health conditions, including breathing issues and an inability to regulate temperature. This is better known as brachycephalic airway obstruction syndrome. These dogs should not be allowed to play too vigorously or exercised for too long, due to their inability to cool off. Their flatter face makes it very difficult for them to pant enough to keep their temperature down. On the flip side of this, French Bulldogs have very short fur, so they may need a coat during winter walks. Their brachycephalic face also means they have larger, more exposed eyes, and therefore when comparing the health of the Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog, both dogs are prone to developing eye problems in this area. The Boston is prone to hereditary juvenile cataracts, but any good breeder should be able to test your puppy for this condition. There is also some evidence of corneal ulcers within the breed. Due to the French Bulldog's slim hips, these dogs cannot conceive naturally, in most cases, cannot give birth. In fact, 80% of French Bulldogs give birth by caesarean section. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.